challenge for Mr. Fortune's Quest. Well, for the Do Your Best challenge, I woke up early on a Saturday, and I worked at 2 p.m., but I decided to wake up earlier instead of sleeping in. And I did some chores, I did some homework. I also managed to get to work on time. And, well, usually when customers are rude, I sometimes, like, backtalk. And, well, this time I stopped myself from doing so. After work, I took my parents and my little sister food from where I work, which is Jack in the Box, just so they can have something to eat, like, in case they're doing anything. I also picked up my little sister from school, although I told her I wasn't going to, just because I didn't want to, but I actually had time to pick her up. On Sunday morning, I was woken up by my mom around 9 or 8, and well, I was going to sleep in like all day because I worked until 3 p.m. and I was going to get off at 11, but instead of getting mad, I just decided to get up and do some chores like wash dishes because there was a lot of them, and I decided to make pancakes for them, for my dad and my sister and my older brother, but he was working. So, yeah, after I made breakfast, I decided to wash the dishes again instead of making my dad wash them or my mom. But after that, I decided to clean my parents' room and vacuum it instead of having them do it as well. And I also did some laundry to try to help them out and like give them the day off. Usually when my brother gets home, I don't talk to him or we just argue for some reason. So when he got home, I just said hi instead of like rolling my eyes at him or something, and we had like a little good conversation, so it felt good like not arguing with him again. So yeah, it was like a little step forward instead of taking another step back, you know. So yeah, that was another good thing that I felt that I did good and accomplished from this challenge.